Hi, today I'd like to talk about the book Night of the Howling Dogs by Graham Salisbury. This is really a great read, especially if you like action, adventure, and dangerous situations. What's another neat aspect of this story is it's a fictional account of a real event that took place in 1975. There was this Boy Scout Troop 77, which came out of Hilo, Hawaii, and they were going on a weekend camping trip to the beach that is just south of the volcano Kilauea. And while they were there, there was an earthquake, and it measured 7.2 on the Richter scale. And this earthquake caused the beach that they were camping on to drop 12 to 15 feet into the sea. It also caused the cliff behind them, a huge rock slide, so rocks were tumbling everywhere. It's in the middle of the night. It's complete darkness. And it also caused a tsunami to rush in from the ocean, and or a tidal wave. The scouts are just launched into this incredible fight for their lives. They have to face unbelievable circumstances with limited resources. And what's really neat is the main characters find out what it truly takes to be a hero. I find it a really, really interesting story. It was a very fast read. And what's really, really neat is the main character, Dylan, is actually based on the author's cousin, who was in that Boy Scout troop and really did live through this disastrous event. It was, the real story is actually even more scary and horrifying than the fictional account that we get to read. It's a great book. You'll love it. I loved it. And I'm a big fan of the Boy Scouts. They are awesome and do awesome things. And another little interesting bit of information is that every student at West Middle, that's right, already read it. Every teacher, too. It's awesome. So come on in, if you haven't read the story, and check out the book Night of the Howling Dogs by Graham Salisbury. It will not disappoint.